The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real live people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change?
Hello everyone, and welcome to First Grade, Fourth Quarter, E-Learning Day 14. Let's get started. Today in math, you have Zern, Lesson 13, and then Prodigy for 15 minutes, and Freckle for 15 minutes. Then in reading today, you have Seesaw Words with I-E, so you're going to read the words with I-E, making the I sound like in pie, or the E sound like in peace. Then you have Seesaw My Easter Egg, so you're going to listen to a story and then create your own Easter egg. Then you have Read for 20 minutes, any type of reading for 20 minutes. Then Language Arts today, you have Seesaw Personal Narrative Day 4. This is the last day for your personal narrative where you get to present it. Those are all of your assignments for today. We have our Easter party at 12 o'clock. We're going to be watching the Easter Beagle, and we're going to share our jokes for April Fool's Day, and we're going to have an Easter egg hunt with the help of your parents. So, with the help of your parents, we've hidden an Easter egg somewhere in your house. See if you can find it before the meet, but if you do, don't tell anyone what's inside because it's still a surprise for them. That's all for today, and I will see you during our 12 o'clock meet. Bye!
Good morning, George. How are you? I hope you're feeling fine. To stay and talk, but it's almost 8 o'clock and I haven't got the time.
See you later.
Because we work real hard at the chocolate factory. We start at 8 and we don't get lunch till 3. I gotta drive a truck to make a buck so I can send it home to my family.
Well, now you are in trouble. Your time card is a wreck. It's almost 2 past 8. I'll tell Nezzer that you're late, and he'll take it from your check.
Yes, Mr. Lunt.
Oh, yes, we work real hard at the chocolate factory.
Excuse me, Mr. Lunt, but I've got an injury.
Now get back on the line. You'll be just fine. With all this work to do, we've got no time for sympathy.
We used to be so happy.
We used to laugh and run.
Now there's no time to play, cause we gotta work all day, and it isn't very fun.
I'm Rack.
I'm Chet.
I'm Benny.
We work here in the plant. We'd like to take a break, for goodness sake. But Mr. Nezzer says,
you can't!
We all need a vacation.
We work the whole week through to make a buck or two, so we can send them home to our families.